As you can see, when I first started to work with Marshall, he was a bit of a mess on the leash. Pulling, jumping all over his owners, trying to bite the leash and take control of the walk. Well, watch the change as we started to work with him, and he started to view his humans as his leaders and protectors and started to let them be in charge of the walk.